I take you through all the necessary steps to get fit for football and sticking it to the main. Using only a 400-pound duffel bag, luxurious gym, massive intake of steroids, and a personal oxygen mask, you will be amazed as all those pounds fall off and flabs turn to muscle. Hell, you'll want to whip some ass because you'll be fighting fit. You'll learn how to argue with officials, beat up enormous men, break legs, and lose weight, especially in the brain. BJ's Fit for Football, out now on Beta and VHS. Remember, to win the game of football or life, you have to annihilate everything in your path in a blood.
More blue swings than your present life. Inflection.
Hello, I am Renato, and this is Emotion. When I first come to Vice City, I feel all lonely, a man on the outside, a foreigner. Then I say, Fernando, you like to talk a lot. So I get a well-paid job on the radio and begin to make my name as a successful DJ. Now I'm not so lonely, but I never forget my roots. I never forget, and so I always have a soft spot for foreigner. I've been waiting this next.
So long, I've been looking too hard, I've been waiting too long. Sometimes I don't know what I will find. I only know if a matter of time. When you love someone, when you love someone, it feels so right. Tell me if I'm coming on too strong. This time I wanna be sure.
You're into that extension, huh?
Sorry, I need that.
Ocean. 98.3, the ocean. attention 24/7, not just once a month.
Oh, Max, we go everywhere together, right, boy?
At Pet Stuff, as we know, there's nothing like a relationship between a man and his dog. Sometimes you just can't let go.
Max, you didn't eat your food.
Refrigerator or freezer.
Then call Pet Stuffers. We'll be there within a week to pick him up, and in less than a month, he'll be back as good as new. Through an ancient Egyptian miracle process called taxidermy, you and your best friend will always be together.
Yeah, that's a good dog.
Pet Stuffers, when you just can't let go. Coming soon.
Thank you.